Did you know about the Dallas Stars' recent community initiatives in Mexico City? Well, buckle up because it's a story worth sharing. In a world where sports often transcend borders and cultures, the Dallas Stars, led by Vice President Al Montoya, are making strides in uniting communities through the love of hockey. This is not just about a game, it's about creating opportunities, fostering dreams, and building bonds that extend beyond the ice rink. In the heart of Mexico City, a learn-to-play program has taken root. 50 children aged 4 to 10 are now getting a chance to experience the thrill and camaraderie of hockey. This is a partnership with the NHL that has the potential to change lives and inspire new generations of hockey players and fans. But the Stars Community Initiative doesn't stop at the Mexico border. Back home in Dallas, the Future Stars Initiative is expanding its reach. It has grown to 9 locations, bringing the joy of hockey to schools and facilities in underserved communities. And as the Stars skate their way through the Stanley Cup playoffs, they're not just playing for a trophy, they're playing for their fans, their communities, and the children who are discovering the game for the first time. The excitement of the playoffs has amplified the Stars' community outreach, leading to an increase in fundraising efforts. The 50-50th raffle, for example, is more than just a game of chance. It's a lifeline for the Dallas Stars Foundation's programs, supporting youth hockey, community engagement, and health and education initiatives in North Texas. So, as we cheer for our favorite teams and players, let us also celebrate the power of sports to unite, inspire, and change lives. The Dallas Stars community initiatives in Mexico City and Dallas are shining examples of how hockey is more than just a game. It's a vehicle for change, a catalyst for community growth, and a beacon of hope for the future. And with that, we salute the Dallas Stars for their commitment to making a difference, both on and off the ice.